I don't get it. We shut down the Mandela. How can all this still be happening?
In the Gozerian Codex, it's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
A destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit. Strong signal.
Thank you. Guys, the cadet may be onto something.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Oh, we got it, Egon, but let's try and focus it. It's the kind of monologuing that lets the bad guy